This video introduces and explains the customizable railing geometry and positioning settings and options available for railings. Let's display the railing settings dialog and select the top item of the tree-structured panel on the left called railing. The right side of the dialog displays various railing settings panels, which offer different settings and options. The first panel is called geometry and positioning. On the left side, you can set the vertical position of the railing. You can set a home story and a vertical offset value from that home story. This pair of values will define the base elevation of the railing, so the whole railing reference line and consequently the whole railing geometry will be offset by this value. On the right side of the panel, you can set the default values for railing nodes and segments. In the Node and Railing Associativity field, you can define how the railing itself and its nodes will handle associativity. If you select the static option, a railing placed subsequently will not be associated to any elements regardless of how you place the railing, and which element nodes you click when placing the railing. Therefore, if the corresponding element node is moved, the railing node will not be moved accordingly. If you select the associative option, a railing placed from that point on will be associated to the element or elements and the nodes you click when placing the railing. Thus, if the element node is moved so its position changes horizontally or vertically, the associative railing node moves with it, and the railing geometry updates accordingly. In the Segment Associativity field, you can define how the segments of the railing will handle associativity. If you select the static option, segments of a railing placed thereafter will not be associated to the corresponding element segments, regardless of how you place the railing. For example, you can have associative railing nodes, but static railing segments. Therefore, if the corresponding element segment is modified, the geometry of the railing segment will not be modified accordingly. If you select the associative option, segments of a railing placed subsequently will be associated to corresponding element segments. If the corresponding element segment is modified, the geometry of the railing segment will also be modified accordingly. Please also watch the clip titled Creating Associative Railings in this playlist for additional detailed information on railing associativity.